anticipated championship match set to begin. The right to be called the champion is at stake here in this triple threat match with Alba Fire, Indi Hartwell, and Xia Li.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Alba shifts that to her favor.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. Double flapjack. Oh, my. Looks like they are putting aside their differences for now. Wonder how long this will last.
As long as it needs to, Saxton.
No rules, two opponents, and one huge target on your back in a triple threat match.
Yeah, Cole, in a situation like this, you really have to be on your toes. You don't want to waste any time here. Your opponents certainly aren't going to.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
And some effective offense with that one.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Effective arm drag.
From behind. Back suplex.
She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Muay Thai clinch applied. Knees, lefts and rights, and then one to the gut.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Take off.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Hammerlock.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. She breaks the count quick.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Finds a counter for Lee.
Indi Hartwell attacking the arm.
Hammerlock DDT. Yes, fire in her grasp.
Indi Hartwell with a sidewalk slam.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
The best shot was
from the top.
Nobody home for that one. Indi denies the attack. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Face first.
Quick return to the ring.
To the knee. She's losing some steam now.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
A jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Answering back.
What a clothesline.
Going for a pin for the championship. Oh, spike face first. Here's a pin for the title. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Reverse DDT.
In the ring.
Gets inside the ring.
Eats a punch to the face.
Nice go behind. Up across the shoulders.
Going by.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
DDT!
catches the leg.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
Hyperextend your leg.
She's back in, ready to go. And that was a heck of a heave we just saw. A devastating blow delivered to Heartwell.
If it lasted this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
DDT plants them.
As the upper clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on for another. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now. Full control.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Chance of the OEC done as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
Scary pattern starting to form.
Set up for a second time.
Indi, oh, a sidewalk slam.
Indi is ending this fight right there.
Indi was scouted there. Alba shifts that to her favor.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Taking
flight. A splash.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
That's pressing. That's press.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, and right hand for good measure.
Sight set on the top rope. Comes back into the ring.
What's going to happen? Oh, with the swan time. Is that what it takes to beat Xia Li?
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Just caught flush.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Oh, this is just disrespectful. Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
Oh, across the top rope.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Oh, man.
She's got her in her sights.
She is queuing it up again.
Another sidewalk slam.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Still going on, defies all reasoning.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Able to reverse. She's into the ring again. And misses on the springboard. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Oh, and a forearm.
Zion sets it up.
Zion got it. Could she end it? Superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few, almost none. This match just went to the next level.
That is firing your biggest shot, leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Driven down face first.
Can't be good.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT.
Elbow drop. And the attacks up there must be taking their toll.
Her vision's got to be seeing some dark spots at this point.
And an elbow, too.
Strikes with a kick.
One step ahead.
Uh-oh.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Knees meet the face. Back in the ring now.
Ooh, face first. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that. Got their opponent out.
Snake eyes!
Indi Heartwell, attacking the arm. Powerlock DDT. Measuring it up one more time.
She can absorb. Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. From the top. With the swanton.
Game, set, match for Alba Fire. Incredible. Alba Fire's the new champion.
Here is your winner.
Victory in this triple threat match.
A win like this sends a message. Send two superstars, send three, send four, heck, send a whole army. It's only going to be an uphill battle for the competition.